He's a tough guy to really like put, you know, maybe put a limit, you know, because that guy, the way he works, the way that his attitude, the way that he approaches the game of football, there really is no limit to his game.
That's my dog. That's my dog. That's my dog. Me and my dog. We get them two in a row. Me and my dog. We get them two in a row. They just keep on calling. She said she ready to pull up. As soon as I get there, I'ma put her on the floor now. I'm on my way, I'm going fast. I'm coming home to get you. I'm on my way, I'm going fast. I'm coming home to get you. $100,000 on my neck. Another $50,000 on my wrist. Every nigga with me real rich. Niggas having pressure about the bitch. I got all my cases dismissed. I don't go back and forth on the internet. Real niggas don't get into that. I'm trying to get it on my for real. I'm trying to get it on my. Me and my dogs, me and my dogs, we tryna run your house. We want them bricks, we want the money, you can keep all of the pounds. I can't be fucking these little bitty bitches, cause they be running they mouth. I'm really running this town. Frank Mueller watch for my wrist. Another 30,000 in my fist. Cocaine all in my pill. I don't take drugs no more. Baby mama tripping about a bitch. I'm just trying to take care of my kid.
A lot of book guy. You know, he comes in, works hard, puts the time in. And, you know, he commits himself to everything he's doing. So,
rocking and be focused. Focus now. Here we go. Lock it in.
When you see him out there, you're pulling. I'm pulling for all my guys. But you know, I came in and Adam was here when I was around. We don't have too many guys around when I first came in. So I'm always pulling for Adam. I wanted the best one.
After dealing with injuries and unfamiliarity through most of last season, this year's team knows the key to their success may just be the relationships they form with their teammates.
We got a good thing going as far as like team camaraderie and, you know, love seeing each other win and, you know, win at a high level. And it's just exciting to watch, especially being around these guys and grinding with them all day, being tired with them, being beat down. Everybody was feeding off each other's energy, you know, everybody playing as a team, as a unit. O-line was doing a great job, you know, Sam was slinging it around. And, you know, Adam's over there opening up things for me, and I'm trying to open up things for him. So just playing together, I feel like, and we play as a collective unit, we're a powerful force, I feel like.
Just taking that next step as a team, you know, we didn't make the playoffs last year, made it a few years ago, but, you know, taking that next step, you know, getting to the playoffs, and then they're taking it one game at a time and making sure that we're going to be the football team that we're supposed to be. And I think if we can do the little things right and stick together, I think we can go a long way.
Me and my dog, we get them two in a row. They just keep on calling. She said she ready to pull up. As soon as I get there, I'ma put her on the floor now. I'm on my way, I'm going fast. I'm coming home to get you. I'm on my way, I'm going fast. I'm coming